I think in the end, it's probably about the fact that it is an underwater restaurant, but also an underwater research center. So the architecture that we've created starts above water and ends underwater in a pipe-like concrete structure. So I think the fascination is just this movement from above water to underwater, through the building, when the big window actually exposes the underwater world, not like an aquarium, but the real thing.